We're in Miami shooting the new Victoria's Secret Fabulous.
We're at a beautiful house in Miami. It's huge, and I have my girlfriend Erin with me shooting.
The theme today is a lot like me and Bahati. We're both freckly, very natural, sunny summer girls, and it's a very light, comfortable, summery kind of bra. It comes in a lot of bright, fun colors, but at the same time, it's really smooth and light, so you can wear it under anything.
The Fabulous bra is an everyday bra that's very comfortable. It's got a very clean and soft silhouette. So go get it, girls.
My first shot was just walking around the house, acting as if it's mine, in my lingerie as I usually do. And it was beautiful, just with the ocean in the background, very relaxed.
This is my first commercial for Victoria's Secret. And it's super exciting to work with Michael Bay and the whole Victoria's Secret team. I'm very glad that they booked me. Well, to be in front of a movie camera instead of a photo camera, it's different because you don't stop. You have to keep moving, you know, and really slow. I was a little fast in the beginning, and Michael said, you know, just calm it down, like slow it down. It's more personal too, more connect with the camera and like a feeling and like, you know, really think about your movement. You can't just be like, you know, it's very flowy.
For me, what's beautiful is being more natural and whatever comes naturally to me in that moment, whether I smile or sit down or give a really sexy look.